मॉर्निंग टू ऑल. आई एम प्रियंका चौधरी, स्टूडेंट ऑफ क्लास 12C ऑफ भावरा देर सरस्वती विद्या मंदिर. टुडे आई एम स्टैंडिंग बिफोर यू टू टेल अबाउट द चैप्टर द एनिमी क्लास 12 इंग्लिश. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लेट्स टॉक अबाउट द ऑथर ऑफ द चैप्टर. द ऑथर ऑफ द चैप्टर इज पर्ल सिडन स्ट्रिकर बक. एक्चुअली शी इज एन अमेरिकन नोवलिस्ट एंड राइटर. शी इज ऑल्सो नोन बाय हर चाइनीज नेम साई जेन जू. शी वॉज बॉर्न इन 1892 इन यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स. And also, she got the prize Nobel in the literature. Now, let's talk about the theme of the chapter. So, the enemy of the chapter is based on the humanism. It gives us a message that humanism transcends all of the man-made barriers and prejudices. In this, Dr. Sadao helps his enemy with his all efforts. And the second, it is a great lesson of love, patriotism, and humanism and feelings. Let's go to the characters of the chapter. There are a lot of characters in the chapter, but the main characters are Dr. Sadao's father, who is a kind of futuristic man, very confident and traditional type of Japanese person. He is very serious. Second character is Dr. Sadao, who is a Japanese surgeon and scientist and very famous in Japan, and he is very patriotic towards his country. Third character is Hena, who is Sadao's wife. Let's go to the summary of the chapter. So it was all the story about the Japanese surgeon who went to America for his studies. When he met a girl named Hena and marries her and brings her back to the Japan and settle down. That was the time of World War II. So all of the doctors were sent upon to duty for the Japanese army. But they allowed to stay home to Sadao for old general because he was on his deathbed. An incident in one night changes Dr. Sadao's life. Actually, he encounters an American soldier, Navy man, who was badly injured by a gunshot and was dying. Actually, first of all, Dr. Sadao was in no mind for helping him because he was from another country. So after that, he had to choose between his country or his duty. So he chose his duty and he just started his treatment and provided all the medical assistance to the American Navy man. After some times, when he just recovering up, he just thought that he is no longer his patient, so now he can contact to general for this matter. When he contacted to general, so they planned that they send some assassins to kill him off secretly. After some time, he waited 3 nights, but no one would came. After that, just he thought about the humanism and just kind of a universal brotherhood feeling arises in it. And after that, he just thought that only he's belong to another country, we just make it his enemy is not right. So after that, he just on the conclusion, does the right thing and wants to save him and helping him to escape from the country safely. In conclusion, we can find out that how the love and compassion makes a better human being as opposed to prejudices and barriers towards other peoples with whom we do not share anything but bond of being human beings. Thank you. I hope you like my presentation. Thank you.